And here we have the Mr. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm going home.
I'm going home. Yes, Jake.
So, is that the intro?
Matthew.
Yeah, that's now the intro.
Matthew, I'm stopping. Matthew, I'm going to give you two slimy balls.
I'm leaving. Goodbye, cruel world. I'm out.
Actually died as well.
Oh god. Hold on. Well, I've got two slime balls, so that's all good.
Your motherfuckers need Jesus.
I'm free.
Matthew.
Yes, Adam?
They're the last two slime balls on the earth. Use them carefully.
No, I've got slime, you mug.
Oh, Jesus, mug's been thrown around.
Oh god.
Mug's
table. You've got a floating tree, Josh.
Well, yeah, it's because these few squares got blown up as well.
Yeah, right.
Oh, well, guys, stop facing your heads together. You're echoing. That's a blame on Josh.
I don't know what to do. Shall we start working on getting you moved into my house then, Josh?
Yeah.
Oh, blast, I've never heard that before.
Are we gonna make your house bigger, or just move my stuff into yours?
See, I don't know. Shall we just make you a room?
Oh,
I don't mind just...
We'll make you a room.
Where? Are we gonna build it into the water? Because I like that idea of an underwater glass room.
But it doesn't like you.
Shall I go pick up all my stuff?
Yeah, if you want.
It's sort of a sick joke, isn't it, this game? In Minecraft.
The problem is, I'll put the bed down, Matt, because if I die, I'll need to spawn somewhere.
That's such a typical Josh thing to do as well.
Yep.
The graves!
RIP. Rip it, car.
No, I'm not trying to do that. Hang on.
My name's Josh Binks. professional YouTuber.
What's that?
You once saw me on the an episode of Criminal Minds. Remember that, Josh? Shut up.
Shut up your face, eh?
Shut up your face. Your face.
You ain't my real mom. Oh, this could be so much easier making steps all the way down. It's gonna feel so satisfying.
Oh shit.
Oh poo. Don't say the S word, please.
I see you're building
language.
language. Language.
Yes. Oh, that's already
I need a pickaxe and some torches. Grab your torch and pitchforks.
Dear dearest, what pissed me on?
She fell down the stairs.
I bet that's gonna be.
Oh my god. Don't you dare, you little bitch.
Does anyone know where my map is?
Up your bum.
I can't find my map.
That's something that makes sense. I got bear text. I'm just kidding. Why did my mum tell me to shut the fuck up, Kieran?
You're embarrassing to yourself and my family. That was racist.
I can't find my map.
And my family.
I don't know where my map is. Wait.
Okay.
I don't remember losing my map. Did I die and lose my map? I can't remember if
I'm not too sure.
But like I said, I don't care.
This is when you can put a clip to your previous video showing you dying and losing
this
it.
This is where I lost my map.
I don't remember losing my map.
We did die a lot. We
know.
Did die, didn't we? A lot. Think about it.
I didn't die in that.
I don't know if we asked you.
Right, Josh, we need to go and get more wood for your add-on room.
Okay, I've got cobblestone.
All right.
10 ton of it.
If you want, then you can start building like a stone-ish wall around the room.
Okay.
But make sure you leave room for windows. I'm just gonna go chop some of these trees down.
Chop up, motherfucker. I like it. It's so bright outside and so dark in this cave.
What, in real life? Oh.
In IRL.
What's that mean?
So
isn't that some sort of Irish...
Yes.
Irish people that kill people?
Irish Republican League. What it is.
Isn't that a football team?
Not fucking no, I doubt it very much.
There's a lot of gravel here.
Gravel. Gravel for the masses.
The whiny day.
I sound like a baby.
Oh, balls.
Oh my god, I found something special! It's redstone!
<That's
good.
laughs> Sorry, what was
redstone!
That?
I you found redstone!
Let's turn for some abusive comment towards Adam then.
Dickhead.
There it is.
For everyone who hasn't watched the Avengers, please can you just leave right now? Not the game, I mean the video.
But Kieran, by the time this goes up, the Avengers would have been out for a couple of months.
Yeah, it would have been out, out for like a month, wouldn't it?
Oh, that's funny, well, guys.
Matt's uploading the schedule. It'd be on Blu-ray by then. No offense, Matt.
Blu-ray
collection, you do take
with,
a while.
You know, Civil War as well.
No, I used to be good,
and
then
Infinity
I just
War.
Took forever with this one. Or well, no,
no,
the last
then you
one.
Took an arrow to the knee.
Yeah, that.
Gay.
Shut up, Kieran.
I don't know what level I'm on. I'm on level 12. I need some good back support, so I've got my pillow, my quilt, everything to support my back. Because basically...
You little bitch.
Yeah.
Let me just check in.
My name's Luke, I'm 5, and my dad's Bruce Lee.
Get off my property.
I don't think that's how the song goes. Oh well, it was close.
Close enough.
For any of Matt's viewers who don't know who Adam is, Adam's that little gimpy kid in Matt's vlogs.
Oh, that's mean.
But we love him. Because he doesn't know what a gimp is, so.
I want a new one!
GTA San Andreas. I was like, oh, what's this? Mum, what's a gimp suit? Because you can run around like a little black gimp suit, couldn't you? On GTA San Andreas. I used to think it was like a swimming suit. So I'd jump in the water.
What, like a diver's suit?
Yeah. Those were the days, eh?
What did you want to be when you were older, Kira? I want to be a gimp!
I am one.
Yeah, no, you're right. That's
okay.
That's
but what am I?
Shit. Can't see shit.
You know, that reminds me of that guy who takes a shit and then wipes it in his face. That's beautiful, that is. That makes me
Thank
so
you.
Horny.
It's alright.
Oh, by the way, I can't sleep.
Okay. Yeah, then.
You guys have to work through the night. Like
just doing
professional workers.
Because I last slept in Zack's bed, so I'll make sure I'm in my now.
That's so Zack. Don't blame it on the night, aight. Something said silverfish. Oh my god, I'm not gonna dig down here anymore. I'm gonna die! I'm out. Something said silverfish, and I was like, silverfish stone? And then I was like, I'm not gonna hit that, because then silverfish will come out, and I don't want to die. Yeah, that one. Is it dark outside? Do you reckon I could get home? Fucking raining as well. Who the fuck likes rain? No one likes the rain. The rain's a bitch. Fucking Lorraine. I feel like that I did put something there.
Matt, what did you used to do?
Who got rid of this mud that was outside your house?
Yeah, Matt, what are you doing to my walls?
I was making it symmetry. Look at it. Now it's now it's symmetrical.
Okay, thank you.
Who got rid of that mud that was right outside the house and made the tree start to float? Anyone own up to it?
Say what?
Adam.
What, sorry?
What?
Oh, crap! There's a skeleton above my house. Don't you dare go up. If he shoots me, I'm gonna die. Oh, fucking hell. I literally just, like, closed my door. I was like, he's gonna shoot me, isn't he? Little bitch. I got loads of crap.
Matt,
now.
Do you have a piece of wood or something that we can start with?
Sure, my T-bone's on.
Yeah, I've got some.
Really far away.
I've got some wood.
Do you need T-bone?
Why?
Did you?
Or do you need wood for?
You got T-bone.
What?
Jake, when did you get TiVo?
I haven't got TiVo.
You just said I have TiVo.
So my TV volume's not on, so Josh, you can't hear anything.
Who's Josh?
Not going, I don't know.
There you go, now it's safe. Now it should save.
There he is.
I have a lot of iron ore that I haven't actually smelt.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Oh, it's too scary, Scouts! Are you going to write Josh's room or something funny?
I'm writing Josh's room.
Oh, so boring.
Fucking game.
Yeah, that is boring. Where's all my beef? I've got no beef. Don't eat my apples, but I don't really want to die either, so I'm going to have to go slay
some
bit.
I need some coal.
I want to go fishing soon.
Well, that's what I said last episode.
Okay, that makes it that much better, Matt. Thank you.
Can we also... Oh, I can't rest now. There's monsters nearby. How dare they?
Matt, do you have any torches? Otherwise something may spawn in my room.
Hopefully.
And I need to make some windows in a minute.
Hopefully something will spawn in your room. Kill you.
Whoa.
Then Josh will get his just desserts.
Just desserts?
Yeah, like Ben and Jerry's.
Oh, I see.
That's what he's been asking for all day.
Just talk about the gamma right up because I can't see shit.
I don't know if I've ever seen had any Ben and Jerry's.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Talk about Willis.
I don't know.
I'm actually too scared to go outside. So can we sleep?
I'm down
there's
a hole,
there's
man.
There's a spider on my bridgie.
And your bridgie?
Yeah, my bridge. But
where you writing down, Matt?
You know what? I'm gonna chuck all my stuff in the corner. I'm gonna have to lose 7 levels of XP. It's gonna be sad. It's gonna be a sad day, but
it
has to be done.
Okay.
Has to be done.
Just
one of those things.
Has to be done. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Okay, I'll
right, you wanted torches, didn't you?
I just want like 2 torches and then
more.
That's
what I said 2 episodes ago.
Or do you have any glass?
I have torches.
Chill out, God. What's with this violence?
Do you have glass for the windows? Otherwise, I've just got holes.
One sec.
Assassino!
I've got one bit of glass, but that nothing will come through the holes anyway.
Yeah, no, it's just better to...
I've got some sand, I'll just burn it. Well, not burn it, but, you know, melt it down and make some glass.
I ain't got time for your shit, zombie. Just lost all my XP.
Wait.
I wanna cry. Fast row spider! I don't think that's the words. Oh, he's slaying me. Ah, it's a skeleton shoot
one,
me up there.
Two, three,
I lost my furnace, five. Which I did not get.
A furnace? Wherever
doesn't
it was, really matter, Josh.
No, it's the same.
Like, furnaces, that's one of the hardest things to build, furnaces are, aren't they?
Yeah, like, the most difficult thing to build ever.
Don't know how we handle it, Josh. Don't worry, Joshy, it's fine.
Oh, I need some coal so badly, because I can't see jack shit without light.
You like jack shit?
Yep. Jack does rather nice for C's.
How do you make a clock?
With time.
I need 4 gold and 1 redstone.
Or that.
Morning! Murder!
I was in the other street!
What?
It's more! You shall be slain, little bitch! How the hell did that block break? He just come out the block. He's a little pro. They're just coming out the block like nobody's business.
Do any of you have torches I can nick?
I have two.
No, I just blew up my torch. Oh my god, it's never ending.
Mm-hmm. Do any of you have coal or torches?
I have torches and I have coal.
Oh my god.
9 coal.
I'll nick like half of it.
Yeah, I don't care.
I've brought no food down with me. I'm retarded.
I will replace it with interest.
I'll do.
Iron ingot. Oh, I'm dying.
I just made a block of coal.
How old are you, Adam?
I'm 11. I made a block of coal.
I'm 11 too.
I made a game.
That's
a
lie about your age.
I'm pretty proud of that.
When is it gonna stop blooming raining?
Even though that's pretty easy to get over anyway.
Damn. We are trapped the monsoon forever. What the fuck's down there? Oh, it's a zombie.
Minecraft just makes
a baby zombie.
Sometimes.
Jake, there's a baby zombie after you.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, I've got half a heart. Ah, it's killing them dead. I'm dead. Motherfucking hell, dog.
1 diamond, 2 diamond, 3 diamond, 4 diamond,
oh, have you
5
found
diamonds? Diamond,
oh, I'm 6 down the diamond. Like yes.
Yeah. What do you think I just did that massive asshole. Screen?
Garen, it's no different than anything.
Crazy butthole!
What did Adam just say about his butthole?
Fuck this.
I called a baby zombie a baby butthole. He's bashing down the door like nobody's biz.
Nobody's
beers. Don't worry, it doesn't have a freaking dent inside.
Where the fuck is my...
Today's topic. Matthew Bidding.
Really, it's still raining.
Wait, do skeletons burn in the morning
skeletons
when it's
do
raining?
Skeletons do burn.
Oh. Ooh, burn.
I like that burn. Burn on my bum. Ooh.
Ooh.
My god, you're not me. Stop copying me, man.
Ah!
Morning!
Nah!
Thank you, dear.
That video gets me every time. My god, redstone!
Oh, cool!
I'm fucking rich!
Waxist!
Are we gonna continue this path all the way down to my house?
Matt, what have you met? Yeah. Left? Oh, okay.
I've made a wall so that, like, no mobs can, like, come into this area. So any mobs will spawn outside.
Oh. I hate diamonds. Diamonds are annoying.
We should probably do that. We should probably make a whole path and like fence the whole thing off and make it lit so you can just like, you know.
Yeah.
Keep it
no,
safe.
No, we should travel not safe. I don't want to travel safely.
Actually. Okay, I also like to live dangerously.
I don't ask my mom's permission to sign up to Club Penguin. Oh, what are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? What you gonna do?
And I do about it. What you gonna do?
How's it going, bros? Man,
I just close enough.
It is. All I can hear is lava.
It can be the next PewDiePie. How do
I'm so hot.
Die! I'll hack you with it. Oh my good god!
Police in a fight.
The fuck is it? More silverfish! Fuck off, you little bitches!
Apparently you can sing like, 10 seconds of a song before you can get done for copyright.
Can you?
Apparently.
We can hear more silverfish. Ba 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 black sheep.
Oh yeah, it's finally stopped raining.
Oh, finally.
All these bloody silverfish.
What colour are they?
And eat silver. Some beef!
I'm too hot! Hot damn! Call the police!
Did you guys appreciate the Ultron funk that I sent you?
Yes, it is. So, ooh, iron! Sorry.
Iron,
please.
That was iron!
Iron.
Josh, do you want to go down to the mine and
try
and get as much cobblestone so we can build a bridge over to Zack and then a pathway to
Jake's
house?
stabbed
it.
Wait,
no, it would be building a city in a couple of episodes.
Jesus Christ, what's with all this wood? Oh my god, it...
Why have you put wood here? Are you trying to
protect yourselves?
Yeah, so, like, any mobs that spawn will can't come in here.
You little bitches, you're pussies. Oh, I stopped filling this up. What am I doing in my life? I best finish doing that. I swear I did finish it. Matt, did you probably save this world? I'm sure I covered this up.
No, yeah, I saved it.
Maybe I just gave up. No, I did it! Oh, I remember doing it. I remember doing it. I'm gonna check. Say it again. I'll kill you.
So sad.
Yeah, I remember doing it.
Oh, good pathway, Josh. Alright, I'm gonna build.
Goodbye, Mr. A.
I'm tempted to do it three, so then actually.
Yeah, good. Do three, I love three.
Yeah.
I need to kill some spiders. Some spooders.
And then I've got an idea.
Oh, I've got demons!
We'll build a bridge over to Zack's area from here. Like this bit here.
Yeah, I've got 22 cobblestone left.
Alright, I'm just gonna go mining for some.
Three.
Do you need to start making
three
it
three blocks? I'm not gonna lie to you guys.
Which, where from? From here?
Hold on, bud. Let me just...
Okay, so...
I'll come up in a sec. On my way.
Where are you?
I'm on my way. Don't sue me for copyright, YouTube, please.
I think they're going to copyright
this way, yes,
just
correct.
Because you're good singing.
Over here. And then... let's have a look.
Oh, I see what you mean. So I start from that side and you start from this side?
La la la!
I'm just going to make sure that this can line up.
You
start from this side and you just go all the way over there as far as you can, because I'm not sure if this lines up properly.
Oh, I've got already gone to the other side.
Alright, but you see where I'm on about, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, from where you're stood now and across over.
Yeah, what, three or...?
No.
Three blocks, I prefer.
Yeah, on top of there, like, so, where...
Up here or there?
There, where you're stood now. Get rid of that one block there. There you go. Yeah, now do it from those three that are there.
My leg's broken!
Where's Jake gone?
I don't know. Where's Bedrock? You shitting me? Has he been muted the whole time? I can hear him faintly through Josh.
Ah, shit, yeah, I have.
Yes.
Oops.
God, I wonder why, like, I knew you were saying goodbye, Mr. A, but I was thinking, like...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, what's happened? Is this gonna be a regular thing? Like, the Woodward brothers don't know how to work an Xbox mic?
I can't be fucking at Bedrock already. What the fuck is life?
Wait, what's Bedrock? Just kidding. Wait, what Bedrock have you hit?
What Bedrock? The one at the bottom of the... What?
I just got hit by something. No, I didn't. I'm dying. I'm starving.
You don't know, that's a sheep.
Who put this in the water? This is just ridiculous.
A cow! 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 Kill it! Kill it!
Stop talking about my mum. No. I felt like I was going to just say it to either you guys or to Matt's and Thingy's mum.
Matt, I'm running out of cobblestone.
You run out of cobblestone.
I'm outnumbered by brothers. Come on, look at me, you cow.
Come on, bud, I'm coming up.
Wait, what the cows
just get out of by any chance?
Do cows eat wheat seeds? They do, don't they?
I'm gonna go mining for some.
Alright.
Matt, do you have a pickaxe I can borrow, please?
There should be one in my chest. Wait. If not, I've got the resources to make an iron one, so just make one.
Okay. Cows follow wheat, don't they? Cows follow wheat. Might as well just kill you then. I can't believe cows follow wheat. I haven't got any wheat.
That's my kick out.
That's such a brother thing to do. Wait, Adam.
Let's go have a bat bug.
How do you make a pickaxe? I can hear you, Josh.
Shit. that pick just burned. I thought I need to find
it. Actually, it says, doesn't it, on...
Yes, yeah, it does, Josh!
Oh my god! There's loads of slimes in the water! What is this? I'm gonna die if I get hit by one of them, I didn't even realise.
Hey, more iron!
I think that's going to be the title for this video.
Slimes.
Hey, more iron.
Iron.
No, it should be this slime massacre slims. In the water. I was hearing loads of. Oh, Jake just died. No, Matt just
died.
Wait,
Matthew died.
I got killed by a silverfish. I wondered
just heard
how
loads
I died.
Of slime
I was like, what?
Matthew, why are you spawning on my house?
I don't know.
I don't get how.
Probably because I haven't slept yet.
Guys. How are these slimes spawned in the water? Anyone tell me how I've got 15, 16, 17 bits of slime? Because three massive ones spawned in the water.
I got an achievement!
You build a pickaxe,
I
want to
kill these silverfish things, though,
yeah.
Because...
Guys, you're proud of Josh?
Matthew!
Why are we proud of Josh? We're never proud of Josh.
He's got an achievement for building...
For building
what? Pickaxe, you should be...
Wait, Matt, where are you? In my mind?
For building a pickaxe.
I found silverfish, and I don't quite understand how or why.
Matthew, I like how you put Josh's room. Beware.
Wait, did you just steal my leather?
No.
You better not have.
But he did.
I killed cows.
You kill cows? What do you do?
You
what?
Kill innocent moo-moos.
What? What? I saw something...
Wait.
How did you get diamond horse armor?
I stole it from
Who's
the village.
Who's built into my mind?
Oh.
What do you mean?
Someone's built a little, like, house sort of thing. Well, not house, but little rooms and such in my...
You and Kieran were sharing that mine, I swear.
Were we?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yes, Adam.
Can I have can I have your string, please?
Can I just say a few things? Firstly, what's up with the stone bridge?
I suppose.
Above the water? Because we do wooden ones that float. Not stone ones, stone's too heavy to float! Where's your logic, guys? Come on.
Wait, what?
Can I just say this bag is lovely?
See that bridge up there? That was done specifically so we get to the Zax, alright? That's what I'm doing. In it, fam? What's this one? What is this? This is some sort of joke, innit?
It's an easier way for
I can't
Matthew
tell if you're joking or not.
Matthew and Josh
no,
to get
not.
To Zack.
He isn't.
It's ridiculous.
No, he's not.
Hey, what's so bad about this?
Pissed him off.
Ridiculous, Josh! Look up there! Look at that wooden bridge up there that Caveman Finn,
aka
Madam
Montoya.
I'm furious. Yeah, you take this bloody bridge. You see that one with the spider on it? You take that one, Josh. Don't die, because I feel like it's going to be you going to die. I've got so much slime. Slimy bastard.
Can you get my pickaxe, please?
No, are you serious?
It's the only one I've ever made. I don't want to lose it.
I've got 22 bits. 22 bits of slime. Because it just keeps spawning randomly.
Did you pick it up or not? No, it's still but.
So much fat spider. What?
Josh, hit it, you have enough. You should be able to kill it with your bare hands. Come on, you're the Hulk for fuck's sake.
Go on, you can do it!
Don't be a little bitch.
Guys, I'm wearing armor, but it doesn't show it on the screen. Why is this?
Yeah, hit him with a tree, that's very Hulk. Come on. You can do this! I have faith in you for once.
I don't.
Wait, if
it's
you
not
keep
doing
missing it.
It,
clearly you're not gonna... It's gonna kill you.
Well, I got my stuff back. But I think
your stuff, you mean that one pickaxe? It's chasing you through the wall. Josh, admit defeat. That spider's gonna fuck you up.
It's not. I have a plan.
What's your plan?
Run through the gate
and
close it.
I got my first
spiders can climb, dumbass.
My first water.
Oh shit, I went down the wrong fucking tunnel.
Really stupid thing killed itself.
Good. Right, that feels better. I've got armor on. I'm safe. Let's make some more pickaxes.
So, Matt, are we going to demolish this bridge or are we going to carry on?
Wait, what? I'm mining down here if you want to help.
Are we going to carry... Yeah, I just meant...
And I'm starving again.
The cobblestone one, are we just going to leave it or are we going
to... Well, I've got some cobblestone right here if you want to, if you want to continue it whilst I mine.
Get rid of it.
Why?
Ridiculous. The cobblestone bridge will not float. Where the hell's a zombie
really,
coming from?
Really been question clearing when he's in the state.
A cobblestone bridge can't float.
It's floating.
Oh, the fuck?
I don't see
his budget. What the fuck? What the fuck? Go away! Go away! I don't like it.
Evil little bastard. The fuck is it? Follow me. No, I can't come stay.
Matt, what are you doing here? Matt, where the hell are you? How are you on that side there? Oh,
where are you, Jake?
Where the fuck did that thing go?
Oh, hey, Kieran.
What's
being
following you?
Spawn of fucking Satan. Whatever the fuck it is. Where the fuck go? Oh, sorry.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, come on, man.
Oh,
sorry.
That's approximately at 27 minutes.
That's gonna be quacked out.
Where the fuck did he go, little bastard? That's fucking horrible. I can't see where it's gone now.
I feel like Matt's gonna give up eventually because we've taken too many stories.
Yeah, I got delicious.
He's not that
day.
I don't know where it went. It's disappeared. Anyway, let's carry on digging. Hopefully, I don't find another one. Found it! Jesus!
The fish is delicious.
What's a silverfish?
Silverfish is.
Oh my god!
Silver bastards. That...
Oh, Adam.
You can get them in real life.
What do you think they are?
But that means they're fish.
Don't worry, I'm about to fight some silverfish. Well.
Really, Kieran? Have you broke?
They are silverfish.
What?
Did you break the end of the bridge?
No, I'm busy down in the mine. I would not break that rubbish bridge that you're building. That makes total sense because cobblestone's really bloody heavy.
What happened to the last one?
What, your bridge? Dunno. It's awful. That's what it is.
So why does silverfish spawn? I swear it's only a certain block that lets them spawn.
No.
For ball's sake!
Fuck
please
is your problem
that
now, Adam!
Please show this video to your mother. You tell them, Jake. Don't tell them! You ain't even gonna tell them! Where's all these demons? Emeralds! Yay!
Matt, so that Kieran accepts it more, do you want to add like little pillars underneath?
No, I don't want to add little pillars, that's pointless. I want you to do a wooden bridge that's three oak wood planks and then two oak wood.
I found corn!
It sounds like your life goal
at the
moment.
It is. I found corn. Dirty black and coaly.
Josh, don't you dare add pillars, mate. Or else I'll lose my shit.
If you want add pillars, just you add pillars.
Matthew, do you have my pickaxe? No, it's in the water.
It's where it belongs, man! Josh, one episode for a whole hour. Just fish
for us. Very nicely done, Matthew.
Can you fish? I swear to God, mate, if you set my bridge on fire.
Why do I hear noises? Is that coming from yours to my screen?
Wait, what? I can't hear noises.
I can, that's what I mean. I can hear it,
might
so
be
that means...
me, though, remember. Because I keep hearing everything you're doing as well, so that's probably by me, because I know there are zombies by me. Very close to me, there are zombies. However, where these zombies are is a good question.
Apparently, according to Josh, I'm building a house in the mine.
Which do you make, like doors and shit?
Yeah, I just put doors...
There's a cave system right by me, I can tell. Bit. can't find the fucker. I think it's this way.
Need to find some more demons. I will not find any more diamonds in here. This is reverse psychology. I shall now find diamonds, because Minecraft heard me.
Darren, chill out.
That means you won't find diamonds. I'll find diamonds. What? I'm confused.
Matt just looked like he got crushed by cobblestone.
Have you got any more cobblestone? Yeah. You do realize... Right, yeah, make sure it's in a 2-block gap.
Yep.
And more iron!
I'm mining as quickly as all I can!
Oh, the iron. I don't even know what the normal texture pack looks like anymore. Like, I played the natural texture pack so much.
In this texture pack, it looks like a very rotten heart.
Looks like a rotten heart?
The rotten flesh in this texture pack.
Oh, I see. Sounds delightful, my dear boy. I'm losing that zombie sound. Moldy so heart. It's gone past.
A very moldy heart. Oh, I can get gunpowder!
Hello!
Hello! Go!
I killed
Silver. Hello to
you.
No! It's not
going to
be. No!
Don't explode! Don't explode!
You know when you just kind of like...
Ah! I found level! There's a motherfucking little fucking doohickey in it! Fuck off, little bastard!
Oh my god! Four just came out! Ah! Silver Flesh! You just got wrecked. Get shrecked. Where the hell did that little bastard come from? I don't even know.
Guys, I found one emerald. Never mind, it wasn't emeralds. Take it back.
I found emerald.
Emerald?
They're swarming on me. This is like watching bloody The Mummy when all the beetles kill Benny.
Jesus!
Sounds like we're all playing a horror game at the same time, everyone's screaming.
I've killed so many silver lakes. I mean, silverfish.
Man, do you have swords?
I've killed so many scrapyards. Sponsor!
Do I have a sword? On me, yes. Why?
Do you have one in your chest? Cause there's a zombie that went bloody near me alone.
I think so. You can check.
Hey,
ooh, I think I found a dungeon.
That's a chill
you, you're a big fat one, aren't you? Oh my god, where the hell is that one come from?
Oh no, I've just found.
Oh my damn.
Okay.
Rotten flesh, lovely.
Rotten flesh?
Man, I'm gonna keep hold of this sword, okay? Because I'll die eventually.
Well, there's another pickaxe
rotten
on.
Fresh.
What? Yeah, so I accidentally found someone else's strip mine, so I'm just gonna make a pathway that connects them together and then leave it alone.
Where?
Basically,
where?
I ended up digging into your staircase, but I fixed it now, so.
Yeah, you best do.
But yeah, now my one and your one connect up.
If you didn't know where you were going, you'd be so lost in my mind. I've got lost a couple of times.
Like why make strip mines? Easy to do.
It's just like you're blooming, mine is a maze. I can't move for some reason!
For some reasons? Oh my god.
I'm totally Scottish!
Alright, okay, Adam. Just take it easy, man, okay?
Just take this soft approach.
Where's my sticks?
What?
Sticks. Let's make some torches. You sound possessed. That's dirt. I want some wood. Wood. Got it. Nailed it.
Okay, guys. I'm here.
I need new fucking doohickey.
Oh my god, Adam, I swear to god, I'm gonna kill you.
Whoa.
Cannot wait to take your life.
Oh, I made 44 torches!
Adam, I will end your career.
Career, not his life, his career.
Well, I do have a career of Adam on Twitter.
It's not as funny when you say it, though.
Famous YouTuber. Matthew's just laughing. Balls!
Fucking silverfish, I swear to god, I will slaughter your family.
Family are slaughtering you at the moment.
No, they're not.
They're trying to anyway.
Beef from Adam.
They break the blocks. There's loads in there. They break the blocks, and then they attack.
Break the blocks.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Oh my damn.
Oh my lord.
Might I get copyrighted for that?
Where's it from?
Video,
so I'm gonna
buy this.
Shmoyo! Accent on the yo!
Yeah, that one.
Oh my good demons! Just kidding. Oh my goodness,
gonna
oh
kill
my
you, Josh.
Shh, Matthew's idea!
Josh, what have you done?
What's this?
He's literally gonna kill you.
PvP's not on, you're lucky.
Do you know what I've done yet?
I'm gonna fucking find out, aren't I? If I can play run, I got no food! Just remember, Josh, I'm better than you. I'm smarter than you. And I will kill you.
You're such a lovely person, Kieran, sometimes.
Don't care.
Shit, I'm drowning.
Nice.
Nice.
Shit. Ugliest thing I've seen in my life.
Welcome.
What do you say? The most hideous thing you've seen in his life.
Don't know, something horrible.
After I slay Josh, I'm gonna take down this monstrosity, because look at that, you see that bridge up there? That is now just obsolete.
Yeah, why did you build another bridge if there's already one there?
Because me and Matt started it, but we didn't remember that was there.
Didn't realise. Yeah, bollocks. I'll take
Matthew,
my nice wooden bridge.
Can I have some backup?
What? No, don't take away the nice wooden bridge, I use the nice wooden bridge.
Matt, can I have some backup about why we built the cobblestone bridge?
Disgusting, vile piece of shit.
Well, what we need really is something that connects Jake to the rest of us, because Jake's just far out, man.
Well, I thought we were going to do a pathway from the other side of Kieran's bridge down to my.
Near me?
Yeah, we should. We will.
Should I get rid of it all and join it and put it over by Jake's?
I think it looks alright where it is, to be honest, but.
I think that.
I felt emeralds, children. That's emeralds.
See the green.
Where is the village?
The only gate in the lodge.
Oh, do you not know where the village is?
No, not yet. I feel
it's
like it's just
like
on the other
side
of the sand. It's
through the woods behind Jake's.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm actually really happy with that though. As much as Kieran hates it, I like it.
Okay, just leave it then. You can decorate it a bit more, it does look a bit plain though.
I need to find some iron.
I'll put some torches on it or something.
Oh my god! Oh, I thought I killed you then, I thought I hit you. PvP's not on, don't hit me. Oh, I need dies, I need fill to my death, I'm only on half a heart. I'm level 18, I can't die. I need some food before I go trekking in the Arctic.
Aaron, you're not allowed to level up, you're at your age already.
Good idea. I'll just kill myself now. Have I ever said you're so wise?
No, you normally just criticize him and be horrible.
No. We do not
Josh,
support suicide.
Your fucking input. No, suicide's selfish.
What?
How is it selfish? You're ending your own life.
Oh, this is a very touchy subject. This
and leaving loads of people
subject.
Around.
This is a very touchy subject. You guys should not be talking about this. It's a very touchy subject.
Yeah, this is not
suicide
for YouTube.
Is selfish.
We do not support
very,
suicide.
Very touchy. Stop talking about it. Adam, be quiet.
I'm just saying that we do not support.
Don't talk about it!
Sounds like you're about to die.
Hear that, Jakey just called you a dyke.
Right, more touchy subjects. Matthew, have words.
Adam's
a shot. Iron.
The irony. Sounds
of
iron.
In the village.
Gay in the village.
I'm the only gay in the village. Oh my goodness, oh my lord, oh my chicken, oh my pig, oh my beef, oh my...
Stop going.
Time's it. It's summertime. It's our vacation. Matt, how long have you been recording for?
I don't know.
Good.
About good. 53 minutes.
Stuff. So really? About 23 minutes, did you say?
About 53 minutes.
23 minutes?
About 53 minutes.
23. 24 minutes, my bad. Oh, it's true up in my mouth a little bit.
Nice.
What level are you guys? I'm level 19 now.
I'm level 3.
I cannot die anymore.
Josh doesn't even have a level.
Imagine if we played hardcore mode, Josh would be out, like, dead straight away.
Most of us would be dead straight away.
I wouldn't be. I'd be banterous
okay, sorry,
straight
Ken.
Away.
Sorry, Ken.
Hashtag pro. Hashtag pro gamer. Hashtag call on me. I'm YouTuber. 20
you're
blocks. This doesn't work, does it, dickhead? Just kidding. I love you. You just call me gay.
What?
You just call me gay.
No, I said smooches.
Love you too.
Sun's gone.
You go to sleep. Or can you not, Jake?
I'm at the bottom of my mind right now, so not really.
I guess not.
I'm currently stood on Matt's. Mine and Matt's house.
This, actually, no, I'll wander back up. I'll deposit some of the stuff, yeah. So I'm gonna start starving soon, so.
I have too much blooming cobblestone.
I need to make a... Oh, there you go. I got a chest there. I want to make a chest for my
I'm in the middle of the village. I'm currently eating potatoes to try and bring my, like, health up.
Potato!
And it's night time, so I need to try and get back.
Bloody hell, man!
I'm so fucking lost. Like, guys, I will get to my bed. I don't know how long it'll take, though.
Run! 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 Run!
I think something happened to Adam, but I'm not sure.
I need to try and get back
I'm
to the, I'm
my damn life!
Rush, what are you
doing? Come save you.
Rotten flesh?
I'm gonna come save you.
Oh, I ate a zombie.
You ate a zombie?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh no!
I just killed him, if that's any consolation.
Everything's coming to kill me!
Alright, guys, I'm nearly up at my house.
Start with Josh, these cobblestones have got hit the floor.
I didn't have enough, so I just put them all low enough to go below the water, but not all the way down to the floor. I didn't have enough.
Want some more XP, I'm gonna slay some bitches.
Oh my,
you got like
goodness.
Five skeletons on you.
Oh my damn.
Who? Zombies, I mean. Adam's got like so many skeletons on him.
Freaking
not skeletons,
hell.
Zombies.
I'm gonna eat.
Right. Let's get this attention. I'm gonna try and make a...
Horde?
I'm gonna try and
hey
kill
Jake,
the,
if you
get
don't
the
mind,
spider to
I
kill.
Want to pay respects to my dog on my way back.
Of course, dear.
Why? What happened?
You know what happened,
mate.
Josh.
Take
oh,
me
oh yeah,
world.
You pushed it off a bridge.
I didn't push it.
Take me world.
I blame you for its death.
If you did.
Rip, no name. You were great. Josh killed you.
Well, don't kill that creeper, because you're gonna blow it up, aren't you? Well done.
Who? What?
Right
me?
By your ladder, no.
No!
Mug.
killed it, Kieran.
Jake, I've been to yours before. Jake, this is the first time I've been to your house.
Why do you not use the ladder? Why are you climbing that bit if you've never been to my house?
I used the ladder.
Okay. I have a bow!
Oh shit, creeper.
Don't blow up. Take it in the water behind you. You just blow up.
Yep.
We judge you. Jake, this is where the portal's gonna be, the obsidian portal.
Yep. The nether portal. And do you know what else is good for?
We just copy the edge, what? I would do that, but I'm level 19. I don't really want to. Just add a bit of... There we go.
There you go, Kieran, they touched the floor.
Well, I'm just gonna take them up soon anyway. Can we sleep in?
Okay, you can stay at mine if you want.
Everyone sleep. I want to go out to the village in the morning so I can go get some wheat.
Yeah.
But this is cozy, isn't it? A spawn on the wall. What's happening? Jake, get out of bed. Am I on the wall?
What do you mean, are you on the wall?
On my screen, yeah? I'm stuck on the left. I'm on the wall.
No,
I like, fell out the bed. Oh, I'm on the wall again. What is this?
Go on, Josh, get in bed.
Bloody sleep!
Josh, what are you doing in my chest?
Put your cobblestone back.
Alright, okay.
New GTA video, 6 PM. Why are you copying me? Sick of people copying me! I'm OG, I'm original, right? Like I said, you can't pick your family. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. I didn't bring another fucking sword. Oh, level 20! Congratulations!
And I'm back.
You've got dinner.
The elevator's not worthy.
That was quick.
What's not working?
The elevator's not worthy.
Oh, the elevator's not worthy. No.
Nope.
Why are you following me, you little creep? Who's on? I will
kill
you.
No, I'm trying to get to the
What's with you being so violent today, Kieran?
We're making so many sounds.
I'm gonna wander this way.
Yeah, aren't we, Matthew?
I would show you my armor, but it doesn't come up on this book, this skin.
Show that I'm more powerful than you.
Oh, Matt, just pillaged it already, haven't you, little bitch?
What's this?
Swear to God, Matt. Lucky.
Wait, I'm lucky I've done what? What have I done?
You pillaged this village.
Yeah, that's the village that I had to run back from in, like, what was it, the second episode?
Don't worry, I'm gonna replant everything.
I found boys.
I need another map.
A million or two. I buy you a penthouse. The room with the view.
I'm tired. Handsome,
those things will come.
I only came here for a week.
But I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
You! Ah! And you jumped over a hole then. That was lucky. Yeah. I remember watching it in the video. Like. I feel bad for these villagers. I'm gonna make them like a nice. I'm gonna make them a nice. Low. Oh my god, books are so hard to get. Oh
does
my god, it's so
anyone have
books.
Redstone?
Kieran does. No.
Yeah, I'm kidding. I have loads. How much do you want?
I think just one. I want to make a compass.
Okay. I've literally just planted these. What are you doing with your life?
Wait, what?
No, you're not allowed one. Oh, no, don't worry, I didn't plant it.
And one redstone.
No.
Why?
Why'd you need one redstone?
Make a clock.
Make a what?
How'd you need a clock floor?
Clock.
Oh, he said clock. Okay, got it.
You know what? I still always forget that we had that ravine. Like we went over it, you know, to get to our houses.
Mhm.
I always forget that's there.
Not that. Oh, Jesus Christ.
More way back to give you your shit.
I just spazzed out all weird like. I don't know what that was about.
What'd you say?
I don't know, my guy didn't want to like, a bunch of
What did you say? Shut the fuck up. Ah, we're so long, we're so strong. Hey.
Ah, there we go.
Hey. What bitches oh, get what real?
Bitches got real hair, chilling with the top ground streamer like, ew. I'ma ask her, she bring a friend around, I'm both like, wait, did I say anything then that wasn't allowed to say?
I don't think so.
No, go back to the lyrics.
If not, I'm gonna have to go back through and check.
Quack.
Quack.
I love corn!
Ah, should be the
blimmin'
title for this.
Why is there a spider still
there? Don't guess the phone call, guys. I don't know, shut the fuck up.
What's up with all these trees around here? Can you stop planting trees? They look ridiculous.
Coming from the tree man himself.
Josh's chest, let's steal everything.
Blooming trees right now.
Right, I'm gonna take these trees down, these two massive ones outside your house, because they're ridiculous.
Josh, are you exploring?
Yeah, I'm just going for a wander. We went up one way. Do you know the way we went to the forest? Or
yeah.
Jungle, whatever you want to call it. If I'm correct, am I going the opposite way, the opposite corner of the map?
Yeah.
Look on your map.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, just see what's over in that direction.
Do you want me to come over there and make sure you don't die?
If you want, I've got nothing on me, just in case I do die.
Matthew?
Yep.
Can you direct me to the thing? To our bases?
Where are you?
Oh, my head.
Well, I'm gonna have to take down that tree as well.
I'm green.
Just head in that direction.
This one? This way?
Yeah, just one tree. You're green, so you head in that direction.
Ah!
There's literally two trees together then.
Jake, do you own the map?
Stop the planning.
Dude.
I was gonna say, in a bit, could you show me exactly where I am? Because I want to know where I am, but obviously I can't see much of the screen.
Josh,
right
I know
now.
Where you are. You're just about to get off the corner of the map.
What, the top left-hand corner?
Yeah, the top left. I'm gonna head over to you so that I can fill that part of my map in. However, it might be a bit dangerous considering it's like nearly night. Well, not nearly night, but... It's midday, so by the time
I'm about to say on mine it's midday.
Yeah. It's midday on mine, but by the time
chicken.
I get to you, it'd be night time.
I'm taking it down.
Oh, okay, massive tree. Yeah, because as soon as we were all woke up, I just ran this way.
There's a lot of silverfish in there, Jake.
Yeah.
Ooh, houses.
I'm taking down all these trees because I'm getting disgusted with them all. The chicken on this tree.
If you go off the top of the map, will you end up at the bottom of the map? Is it that sort of circular?
That's how it works.
No, it isn't. No, you'll just end up in another part of the map. And then if you build a map that's in that, kind of quadrant, it will just start... Ooh, that was a bit dangerous.
I landed on an apple.
Actually.
Apple!
This is the jungle, so I'm gonna go over this way.
Well, I'm taking down these trees and I keep getting apples and stuff from them. It's fun. I've got 5 apples, 19 saplings, loads of wood.
What's that? A lily pad!
Oh god.
And I've got ice. Yeah, I'm on ice.
Lily brain pads!
Well, you, Josh has made two trees grow next to each other. How is that even possible?
What?
You've made two trees grow next to each other. Wait, are your old house?
Okay.
You made, all in all, you made three trees grow into each other. But two of them are next to each other. Four trees, my bad, awesome. Four trees. Where's that chicken it's there? Hello, chicken.
Hello chicken, just hello ham, hello chicken.
The chicken dropped the egg or it despawned.
I'm eating ram.
Oh. What? Racist,
you little bitch.
What?
I don't know. I just wanted an excuse.
What's an excuse for you racist?
Science, bitch!
Can you only get bones by killing skeleton?
Yes. Or killing other people.
Or
so
in
if
chests.
I kill you.
Okay, or in dungeons.
I've got 47 bits of wood. I'm actually eating this tree. Like, you can make a nice treehouse out of this. But I don't like tree houses, so fuck you, game. Craig's talking in the group chat. What is life?
Shout out to Craig.
Being
a little bitch. I don't think he sent a photo.
Yeah, that's all he does. He likes some shitty meme.
He sent a photo.
I need to find a cow!
Josh, it's getting dark. You might want to head back.
What?
It's getting dark. You might want to head back.
I don't think he's gonna last long anyway.
Oh yeah, I won't last, like Jake said, I won't last long, so let's just see how long until I die.
I don't know if I can be bothered to collect everything that falls out of this tree.
That was close.
Everything that falls
close.
Out of these trees, I cannot be bothered to collect.
I love how you've accepted the fact that you're probably just gonna die. Which means
it's
that
still
I come
got
out
half
all
half
this way for no reason, and I'm gonna die and lose all my shit.
I told you that when you left. I said I haven't got anything with me, because I'm most likely going to die. If you go back, you'll see that.
Yeah, but I know, but you know, I just thought I'd come and rescue you and bring you back together. You know.
It's a new moon.
Twilight.
It's cool.
I didn't realise you were in a snowy place, Josh.
A new moon. Yeah.
I'm about to leave
Kerbal
it
Space
there.
Program reference. New moon.
Oh no. Yeah, I may die any minute now, Matt.
Where are you?
That was 4 for cliff as well.
Oh god, don't tell him he's on that cliff that I can see. I mean, don't tell
him. Looking map,
oh god, I found a lily pad. Josh, did you drop this?
No, I still got mine.
Oh, I found another lily
pad. Actually, no, I've got a flower in my hand.
Maybe it's a sign. Maybe Minecraft finds you with a trail of lily
pads. Oh god.
I just took down 4 trees.
That'd be so funny.
4 of Josh's massive annoying as hell trees, and I got 64 plus 43 bits of wood. Oi, Josh, I'm not gonna lie to you, there is a creeper on your bridge.
Okay.
I swear on my life, I'm trying to hit it off. I've got to eat! Ah! It's alright, I killed it, it's fine. It didn't blow up. 2 bits of gunpowder for me. I love killing creepers to get gunpowder.
Chill
out.
Loot crate.
Well. I guess I better head back then, because, you know, there's no point in me being out as far as this now.
I've got 37 saplings. Jesus Christ.
How far am I from home?
Oh no, I missed some bits.
What colour are you? Red. I don't know, not that far. You're like just south of the other guys.
Okay, I just went, because I've been in my town system and I've just come back up to ground.
If you turn left and head in that direction, you'll find the guys.
Oh, I'm right by my house!
That's cool.
Oh, right.
right next to my house, actually.
Oh, real funny, Josh. Yeah, you know, I'm not going to get back for a while.
Pick up some saplings. Has Josh muted himself?
I think so.
Mm-hmm. Come on, apple fall.
Glitching!
Apple fall. I've got your apple. I saved you. I've got 7 apples, 47 saplings. This is ridiculous. It's going to keep going up.
Oh, God, there's a skeleton. There's a skelly thingy. Ow.
Oh, there's XP here. I took down those trees and it felt so good.
Excuse me.
I can't bother to get the rest. No saplings. 48 saplings I got. Area.
More tools! Construct one type of each tool, yay!
Oh my god, it's a fucking Enderman, I'm not gonna challenge him. I'll get shrecked!
Wait! Dun 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 dun.
I've got 109 bits of wood. Normal wood. I haven't even converted that to oak. Wood planks. I haven't converted that to planks. Just put that in the oven. Put this in my chest. In my chest, a chest.
Your chesty chest.
Yes, that's what I said. That's what I want to do. Adam, it's bedtime.
Why? I'm just creating my form.
I think I'm nearly home,
guys. I don't know what to...
Well, how long have we been on this,
so... my dog. How do you create a name tag? Do you even create a name tag?
No, you have to find it.
Yeah. Dang.
So this episode, I found diamonds. More shit than everyone else.
I found emeralds and a bunch of other crap.
I found an emerald.
I built a bridge that came and criticized.
Build a bridge and get over it, Josh.
Ball sacks!
I'm tempted to kill that Enderman, but I feel like I'm just gonna run out of...
Holy frame rate, Batman!
Well, it's reached that point where there's lack of talking again.
It's because we're all busy doing banterous stuff.
How long have you been filming for?
Over an hour now.
Oh my god, get in the hole!
So I feel like when it gets over the hour mark, as much as an hour is very long.
We all struggle.
We all struggle and start to die slowly, one by one.
Ooh. It's fine, I'm
we're gonna
just about
slime to again.
Make it.
So that slime's under here. I'll have a look.
Josh, you're so gonna let that thing go in the pathway.
Actually, no, I'm trying to lead it into here.
Cow's gonna drown, I'm sorry.
Oh, nine.
What the hell is this?
There we go.
Is it in there?
No.
I would not like to venture in here without a weapon.
Yes!
Well, you are a weapon, so it's fine, yeah.
I'm a weapon of mass destruction.
No, it's a weapon.
Mass destruction.
Mine, you stupid creature!
That was my last chance.
I don't know what to call my dog.
Bat.
And no,
or
not
Thanos,
Rick.
For the story of worlds.
Why not Josh. Rick?
Now blow up!
Oh god, I'm dead.
Kieran, I made sure it didn't blow up your place.
Good.
The mine, I mean, by the way.
Cheers. Can hear it, loads of slimes.
Josh, I'm making you a special present. Okay.
Who's that in that the cave there?
I don't like your special presents, Matthew. They're always
worrying.
Who's
purple?
Me.
No, Josh. No, I'm being honest. I've made a very nice present for you.
Purple.
You
the pink one
room.
Is you, Kieran.
No, the purple guy. Okay, like, 1 second. Whoever's down there, look up.
I think you'll really enjoy this one. And
I'm
not
Louis
being sarcastic.
Look up. I don't see no one. I'm looking.
Matthew, can I see it?
Yeah.
Ouch.
Hey, slime.
Obviously, Adam.
I'm gonna come down to you, Josh.
Adam, don't say what it is, because obviously I need to. Yeah.
Adam, if you've been following the videos, you'll understand why it's such a great present.
Is it lily pads?
Very good present.
That's
very good.
Very nice present. I'm very considerate, aren't I, Adam?
Yes, you are.
Don't know what I'm gonna dig into.
Come on, Josh. You can come into your room and realise that you'll never lose one again. Look above the door.
Jesus.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's brilliant.
You're welcome.
What was brilliant?
Josh has now got a framed lily pad above his door.
I think I just cut into a cave.
Fuck off, skeleton, you prick.
Turn into a cave.
Yeah, you can turn it around as well.
Oh my good god!
Run at him.
Get in! Up the door.
Ah, admiring the lily pad. What a nice way to come to an end.
Bella Magulis. This game comes now.
Anyway, where's Kieran? Where's Kieran? Because we should probably end it here, because it's like
well
over an hour now.
What? Oh my god, how the hell that happened? Oh, well, I need to find these slimes, it's going to bug me otherwise. I can hear loads of slimes. Make myself a sword.
Everyone get out of my room!
No.
Or he's going to get angry and lose a lily pad.
Don't tell me what to do.
You're not in there, so you're fine, Kieran.
Yeah, you're lucky I'm not. Or they'll slaughter you.
Butt cheeks.
Why are you copying me?
Why are you saying butt cheeks?
Panther.
Butt cheeks.
Panther's like panther, but with a B.
Jake, I will murder you.
And the survivors were never heard from again. The end. Oh, bitch! Oh,
Jake, you just took that arrow from me like a boss.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh, look where
hit
me!
Man down! Man down!
It's okay, I got him.
Smash me! Smash me! Mighty smiter!
Bitch!
No.
Oh, you killed him. Oh, there he is.
Move,
I don't
bitch.
Fuck with Jew!
There's a million of me.
That's got by an arrow! Matt, look up there. Look at all them. Look them through.
You ruined our bridge. And now we must die.
You blocked me on Facebook.
And now you're going to die.
So are we going to do anything to Zack's house while he's not here?
Blow
it up. Didn't someone say they were going to make a bucket and fill it with water?
Yeah, Jake said
he was
going
to do that.
Jake, I have a bucket.
Get him!
I think
My cow is stuck. I don't want you sheep, you little sluts.
Where should we meet? Guys.
I reckon we should meet in Mr. Cow. Just for this.
Let me get this cow because it's going to bug me otherwise. It won't get in the hole.
Where are you, Adam?
You get in the hole.
You get in the bowl.
No, but these what? Sheeps, I don't want you sheep.
What are you doing, Adam? Seriously.
Sheep. There's no such word as sheep.
I'm creating a shop.
There's two of them, so they're sheeps, Jake.
No,
but I don't
sheep.
Want these sheeps. There's three sheeps on me.
Karen, please stop.
They're following me around a wall. Karen, yes, I've got stop. A cow in. Might as well get the sheeps in. Sheeps, get in. Can't get you in. Oh, that's all right, you run away. It's all right, I don't want the sheeps anyway.
Adam, have you made yourself a little garden?
My farm.
Get away.
You're growing a
hole. Why are you inside the water? Gosh! Die hole. Get out.
What?
Get out!
My lord, calm down.
That way when you step on the seeds, so she wrecked them, so stop it.
I didn't stand on them.
Right, where are you guys? Oh, there you are, Jake. Jake, do you want to sign out considering you didn't get a very good intro?
No!
No!
Not fucking worth it.
Where is everyone?
We're all by mine.
Oh, you're over there.
Up your bum. Oh,
hours.
I got so much wood I can finish off. I got 100 blocks. I could probably finish off the bridge.
Oh, there's a zombie in the
wall. You guys, it's all over there.
I should challenge him!
Die!
You should have seen that, you just went straight underneath the water and didn't get him at all.
I did. Look, I'm beating the zombie ass! Come on, boy!
Come on, boy!
You got shit, man!
You do realise there's a skeleton under the bridge.
Oh, never mind.
No. You'll probably kill me.
Why under that shit piece of wank?
No, I'm gonna die!
I'm gonna die!
Did you have any stuff?
That totally wasn't worth it. No, I didn't have anything on me.
Alright, good.
No, I'm gonna die!
Come on, guys. Meet me on my roof.
Look what I got, Matt.
Say what?
How are you supposed to get on your roof?
Easy, Karen.
Oh, a flower.
Look what I got, Matt. Yeah. But there's no way to panic, considering everything is made of stone around us.
Yeah, it's the industrial age. You know, everything's made of stone and wood and... You know. Age of Minecraft.
Minchcraft.
Avengers, Age of Minchcraft. Coming in theatres May 1st. Or in the UK a bit earlier because we're special like that.
God damn it, Jake!
What are you doing? Why are you making a hole in my roof?
Huh? You keep getting in my way, so it's stopping me.
Damn right.
Alright, my bridge is getting there. The one that's the proper one! Just saying. No, Alan's about to get killed by a zombie. I will save you. I am your savior.
I smacked them.
What's this?
Stick.
I will go down with this shit.
Don't. 10 seconds.
I will put my hands up and surrender.
And take this bridge down. Goodbye, bridge. You piece.
Oh, I got it.
Jake, is your neck okay?
You see this bridge that I'm using? Josh, you see this bridge I'm using? Look at the window. You see what I think of your bridge? Oh, wow. The block I dug, I literally just... Yeah, that's what I think of your bridge, Josh. Fall through it, mate. It's shit, it's got holes in it.
How did you put holes in it?
No, it had holes in it. Because it's creepers. I don't know how to get on that roof.
Adam, come to us.
Like a ladder.
We need to sign off.
Wait,
this is probably the longest sign off in any of the videos ever.
Xbox sign out.
It's hot.
That's just taking ages to make glass. Bless him. Here you go, Josh. I'll fill it.
Anyway. This has been Jake.
Hey!
This has been Kieran. Up there for some reason.
Hello.
Josh and Jake again. and Adam. And this has been episode 4 of Minecast. So, yeah, we'll
see. And I'll see all you dudes.
We'll see you in the next one. Wait, how come you just lost health?
Kill it!
Are you starving?
Who's making that awful god noise?
Well, I've now got my post-credit scene.